Also new tonight, flames shoot out of an apartment building in Brighton Beach, Brooklyn. The fire started just before 8 p.m. on the fifth floor of the building on Brighton 6th Street. The FDNY says one person was hurt but is expected to be okay. The cause tonight is being investigated.